Good day everyone and welcome by Contra Band Police, the demo. I'm totally new, so this is a fresh start for me also in this game. So I found this game today on Steam, the demo version as you can see. So let's try it out and see what it is. Day one, papers. I'm really excited about this game. I was following it for very long by now. Looks like we are in Russia.
Oh. Eto nie ta przywatko listo niedzielka od dribaj dziura. Za towarisz komisar walisto et was akatok.
Okay, we are already in a police car. Looks so.
Ilio pokończyli szkali rozników. Baduli małasi. Wecz to Ilio akristkow maczko mu.
Game is a little bit drop in FPS frames. But hey, it is a demo, so.
Adam et radies. No.
Report to the commissaris. Good luck. Okay. Okay, see you later then. Bye-bye, college. Open the door. Going out. Okay. Close the door. Okay, where's that guy? Oh. Okay, he has some orders for me at the yellow arrow. And a question mark. Marker, I think it is. Okay, let's see what this guy wants over here. Respect. Oh. Okay, no, I don't want to inspect you. Sorry, my bad. Oh, there's a fence. Cool. Okay, let's see what this game got. Okay, so I think this is my office. Yes. Let's close the door. It sounds very cold outside, very windy also. We turn this one off. I don't think I need that. Cuffs. Handcuffs. No, I don't want them. Coffee. I want coffee. Take orders. What's this? Oh, that is the... This is the order to inspect things, I think. Yeah. Okay, let's see what is also in this building. Looks empty. Yes. Oh, you can put people in the prison cell, I see. Oh. That's my mate. Hello, Sergeant Stroopnikov. Upgrade. Oh, I can upgrade you. Cool. So you want more salary? No. You have to earn it first. Sergeant Strapnikov. Yes. So. Okay, let's see. Take order. Look at your duty folder and check mission objective. Okay, handbook or map of the area are also handy when checking driver documents. So let's press tab then, shall we? Okay. Border Control Duty Handbook. Oké. Okay. Do I have to read all this? That is a very, very long way to read, I think. Oh my god. Paper jack. I'm not going to read all this at the moment. Oh, this one take me up to the... Yes. Tires. Let me see what we have. Yeah, this one takes you up to the start of the book. Name and surname. This field appear on every document. The value must be the same. Look for spelling errors. Okay, so you probably have to check. It's a checkbook, I think it is. Yes, that it is. Precise control. Handle 3 vehicles correctly. Okay, so I think we can try that then, I think. Yes. Oh. 16 April 1981. So, I have a flashlight, I see. Yes. Okay, let's go. Oh, this is the... Oh. Do you can walk around the map? Oh, that is cool. The photo contains all important stuff like duty handbook or map of the area. It's also handy when checking. Yeah, I already. Oh. Pull the lever to invite the first driver for the border control. Okay, let's. Shall we? And pull the lever then. Okay, let's see if the first driver is coming up. Oh, yes, we have him here. Oh, cool. Down, please. Yes. Stop. Okay, so what... Oh. Ask him to show the paper. Oh, hello. Good day, sir. Can I have your documents? Okay. Is it in Spanish? I think it's Spanish, not Russia or Mexican. I'm not sure. Roman Ivanovic. Novik. Okay. Yes. Now check if the driver's name is the same on the both documents. Roman. Ivanovic. Yes. Inspection reports. Compare with the vehicle card entry permit and cargo list. Oh. How do I do that then? Oh. Vehicle saved. Okay, we'll go to vehicle then, I think. Lights broken. Oh, there's a checklist. Ah. Surname. Compare with the vehicle card, entry permit and cargo list. Okay. Vehicle saved. Zavd. Zavd is the name. Prototype. This game is very complicated, I think. Yes. Missing bumpers, missing mirror, missing... Okay. Defect body, contraband, tools. Vehicle type. I want to check the vehicle type. Saved. No. Can't match. Oh, you have to match it. Ah, okay. Surname is... Name and surname is good. Date expire. 3 March 1982. So that is okay. Can't match. Oh, you have to match things. Okay. And that's registration number, vehicle card, okay. Docs mistakes are the only reason for return. I think it all looks good. I'm not sure. Roman Ivanuk. Yeah, this is my first hold up here. Yeah. Should we let him in? Oh. How? I'm not sure if I can let him in. I think so. I think he looks okay. Check you. Can I check in here? Can I duck? Yes, I can duck. Okay. Oh, yeah. Let me check the... Okay, cool. Do I have tools? Okay, I think this guy is clear. Yeah. He's all alone by himself. And it looks good. Good, so let's have a chat with him. Inspection finished, that's all. Mirrors, mirror tires are okay. Oh, this one is not okay, it's broken here, yes. Mirror is not good, I see. Vehicle he missing mirror. One. Okay. So you have to check its car. Okay, I see a flat tire over here. Okay, maybe I have to put this on one. I see one of them, yes. Okay. Light is looking good. The lights are good. Yes, the name is good. Expired, that is good. Passport number. Passport number. Where can I see the passport number? Passport number. Passport number. Yes, it's over here. And how can I check his passport number, yes. These fields appear on the passport and the entry permit document. So, I have entry permit. Yes. No, I don't have an entry permit. I see. The stamp. It's a different stamp, yeah. En dat doet die handboek. Registration number, passport number. En de entry permit document. Don't he have an entry permit document at all? Can't match. Okay, let's check some other. Ooh, where's my checklist? Where was the checklist? No. Nope. Okay, this guy looks the same, isn't it? Yeah, looks good. Inspection report. Oh yeah. Stamp is good. Vehicle type Zavi. How can I check the vehicle type? Vehicle type. Make sure that the vehicle name is description in the handbook. Oh, actually, state. Vehicle type. Is this a Zavi? How can I check if this is Zavi? WWU0330IJ. Looks good. To me, yes. Okay. What is the script in duty handbook and every state? Duty handbook. Okay, vehicle type. Vehicle weight, let's check. 1230 kilos. Max weight. So it's missing parts then. Okay. So it's missing parts. Are there any tools over here? No, nothing. The bumpers are good. Defect bodywork. Broken cabin lamp. Flat tire one. Photo is good. Vehicle weight. It's not good. Vehicle type is good. Paper background. I think it is good. Photo is good. Registration number is good. Cargo. Compare cargo list with the vehicle cargo. He doesn't have a cargo list at all. Okay. Instruction Commander Victor. Yes, stamp is good. Yeah, same stamp. Okay, so I can let him go then. Easy, man. Okay. Okay. Next one. I already get a hand of it, so let's see what this guy wants. Oh, you have a broken window, and I see he has a broken light. Okay. Broken light, broken window, flat tire. Yes, I see one of them. Mirror are good. Missing bumpers. Yes, Miss Bumper. Defected bodywork. Oh jeez, what a car this is. Oh my. Okay, your papers please. Thank you. Mustache, it's hair, yes. Okay. Vehicle registration. 950, let's see. It is too light, yes. Let's see if he has something over here. Okay. Entry permit. Mismatch. Paper count. Compare the duty handbook country checks and paperback. Passport number. The anti permit is not the same. Okay, how can I check that? Entry permit. Vehicle type Micros. Yeah. D door sport tail spoiler. Oh, it's getting dark already. Adventure roof rack, yeah. Okay. X-weight, 950 kilograms, curb weight 580. Okay, looks good, yes. Alleen this one wasn't correct. This one wasn't correct. Trade, easy for trading. Oh, valid, it's not, can't match. It's not valid anymore. Expire date. Expire date is not good. Passport number. Not good. Stamp. Not good. Paper background. Vehicle type was good, vehicle weight was good, photo was good, registration number. Let's check registration number. Yeah. It's okay. Cargo. No cargo. Okay. This guy is not the guy what we are looking for, so I don't think I let him pass. The passport and the Perko name is good, yes. And the want entry permit is not valid with his name, so he can't go in. No, I'm sorry. Entry denied. Bye. Correct decision. Yes. Cool.
Sorry.
Hello. Can I have your documents? Yeah, this is really necessary, sir. Yes, it is. Okay, let's check him out. Adil, zero, mismatch. So the passport and the vehicle is not correct. The weight of the vehicle is 1230 and the max weight is 1700. So that is okay. It's a Calto 4S. Let's see if you can find it. Calto 4S. Ooh. no Carto here. That is strange. License registration is 542FK. Yes, looks good. Okay. The light are working. The bumper is there. I see no flat tire. At the left side. The right side is looking good. Mirror is good. I see a body. Body part is gone, so have to report that. Missing of no, defected bodywork, yes, one. Broken cabin lamp, missing bumpers were good, missing mirrors were was good. Broken light, didn't found one, broken window. That glass over there? I'm not sure. Cabin light. I have to check that. This. I think that. Yeah, this is it. Okay. So. Okay. Name, surname. Mismatch is not good. Expire date. It's not valid anymore. Passport number. Is okay. Okay, that's good. Reason for work. I'm not sure what with those stamps. Paper background. Let's see paper background again. Paper background. Check the stationery type for documents. Accept the entry permit. It must confirm to the counter specified scheme in the duty handbook. Select each paper. Country. District Commander Victor Abukumov. Oh. Oh, no. Okay, that is good, I think. Yes. Proto is good. Yep. Furcal type is good. Furcal weight was good. Yes. I can't find a Furcal the name by itself. The Kelto for S. Hmm. That's weird. It's not in my book. Let's check it with a cross. Okay, do we let enter the man in the country? He has a valid entry permit, and that is okay. Passport number is okay. Only the Furcal is not on his name. Mismatch. Albarak. He says he's from Albarak. Hey, let's check it again. Albarak. Okay. Looks good. Yes. And he want to. He is here for work. Okay. Okay, you can go. I believe you. So let's check him in.
At least.
Finally, yeah, it took a while, but. Ooh, invalid entry. Ouch. Next one. Kind of. Oh, good day. Paper, please. Even is Basiri. Yes. Okay. Passport number is met. Okay. Azam 72. This is Assam. It's also available in a pickup variant with fabric roof for the transport or large loads of animals. Okay. I think so then. Oh, yes, yes, this is the car. Are the lights working? Name, surname is good. Expired date. Let's check the expired date. It's okay. Stamp. compare with the duty handbook country section. Victor Abkumov. Kazakhstan. Match, okay. Oh, you can match them, okay. Can't match. Oh. Match. Stamp was good. Vehicle type is good. Let's check vehicle weight. Yes. Looks good so far. Yes. Photo. Yeah, I think it's the same guy. Yes. Looks good to me. Registration number. Yep. Is good. Straight for. Yes. Cargo. Let's check cargo. Flat tires. I didn't saw any damage to the tires at all. No. Looks good. Vocal windows. Nope. Bumpers missing. Yes. Oh, I can go in his car. Oh, that's new. Oh, hello. No. Go outside, please. Thank you. No cargo, so. Looks good. Broken cabin lamp. No, was fine, I think. So I let him pass. Yeah, you can go. You're fine. Have a good day. Hey, valid entry. Cool. Mission complete. 3 vehicles were properly handled. So, what now? Okay, I think this was enough for now, I think. So this is the demo. It looks some kind of generator, maybe? I'm not sure. Okay. So let's go back to the office. Let's see what we can do here. Turn on light. No. Let's see the back of it, of this house. No, it's all clear. Nothing at the back. And a caravan over here as well. You can enter it. So. Okay, this was the demo of the of Contraband Police. I hope you enjoyed this small review of this game. And see you with the next one. Bye bye, take care.